Hello and welcome to this tutorial. I'm going to show you how to create your level in 1 minute. Step 1. Pick a song, preferably on SoundCloud, so everyone can play it. Once you hit create, everything is automatically generated and synced with the beats. Step 2. Drag and drop obstacles on the road as you please. In delete mode, you can just click on the elements to delete them. If you made a mistake, simply use the cancel button. Step 3. Stardust is also a very important factor for your levels. Click on the pen to activate Stardust, and when you hit the play button, it will follow your character. And also use the eraser the same way to remove it. Add 3 orbs by drag and dropping them. Step 4. See all the landscape elements in the landscape tab. You can delete them like normal obstacles. With the tool tab, add awesome effects. Your level can have up to 3 different kits. Switch them thanks to the kit tool. Choose between over 30 environments. And you can try them out in different orders to create funny transitions. Step 5. After the runner part, discover the musical features. Pull down the tab at the top to add stars on the grid. Drag and drop the stars to create a shooting star. And add 2 stars on the top of each other to create a double star. Step 6. Click the play button to try the game out. Come back to the editor anytime and refine your level. Once the level is online, it has a unique link. You can record your video and share it on every play! Thanks for watching this tutorial. You can find a link to a more advanced tutorial in the description.